All right.
Would you rather swim 10 laps in a pool of diarrhea every morning for the rest of your life, or grow a scrotum on your chin that is sensitive to the touch?
Is that for me? Pamela is the last one.